Yikes. Hello and welcome. And welcome back to the worst stream you've ever witnessed. We got things to build today. Probably not going to turn out well as is tradition, but we're going to try and see what we can do about it. Let's get some wood yopped. That's French for chopped, by the way. It's not by the way. 12, by the way. Alrighty. Hopefully we get some good returns on these tree buddies. Because we got a lot of build buddy to do. On the notion of end cities, I think maybe next weekend when we play this again, because, you know, unfortunately I wasn't able to stream yesterday. I mean, I was, but I wasn't. Like, it would have been way shorter than normal. And, I kind of wanted to, like, be able to get into a build thing, if that makes sense. Like, sometimes, you know, when you're feeling that time crunch, you make build decisions that you regret later. And of course I would need to gather quad buddies first. Now I've been thinking I'm gonna need, where'd it go? One of those. Not gonna use that one. That one's a perma tree, but we'll grow a fresh one. We're gonna use like spruce and dark to complement the really bright floor and potential ceiling. Okay, fantastic. I don't know if that's the smart choice. This is for the hotel, by the way, if you forgot what we're doing. And the hotel is, of course, going to serve as whatchamacallit. And if there's any leftover wood, I'm probably going to use the spruce buddies and maybe some of the dark for some shacks over there. Not from Destiny, by the way. And maybe we'll try to export some villagers. I don't know what I'd make them. I guess they could be jobless. What the fuck do I care? But yeah, I don't know what jobs to make them over there. Maybe Fletcher buddies or something. Is there a log chopper? a wooden one? I feel like there's not. Huh? This is super slow. Don't really appreciate that though. Do, 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 do. Ba-da-ba-bum. Bum-bum. Da-da-da-da-da. Let's go check if there's a spruce sapling over here. I might not have any out here. Fuck. Jesus Christ. Didn't know there was a fucking rhinoceros in this house. Sorry about that. Someone fucking performing some happy feet ass shit out there. Oh, I see a tree buddy. Hello. Alright, perfect. So we got some positive returns on our investment. That's a pretty neat looking one. I have like a ton of saplings out there. So you know what, let's nab anything that's on the floor real quick. Ooh, do we have enough for another tree here? Doesn't look like it. Alright, let's go grab some of our spruce buddies so we can get some spruce work done. I don't know, maybe I'm crazy. I think the spruce dark oak combo is going to look good here. Holy shit, that's a lot of yelling. Olive? How the hell did that get up there, Olive? Should be right there. That's okay. It's not, you know, it's just protocol. It's not necessarily a law. I'm so sorry about all that screaming. I'm so sorry. I know that picks up and it's nothing I can do about it. Literally all they'd have to do is, you know, not fucking scream. But, you know, that's too much to ask for. You know? Not like other people live here. Clearly. Am I the one being unreasonable there, by the way? That I think it's weird or obnoxious to just scream? Like, just go pet the fucking cat. Don't scream across the goddamn house at her. Jesus. First off, it makes her run. It'll get, you know, it scares her. She doesn't like loud fucking noises. Who would have guessed animals with really good hearing don't like startling noises? But you know what? Whatever. Okay. That dude just gonna stand there. Alright. How did I not jump there? That was weird. The fuck you doing out here, Billies? Doop, 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 doop. Is that a birch tree? Huh. Whatever. Big yikes. It's kind of weird that there's no, like, no mobs out here, you know what I mean? Like, not even friendly ones. Oh, there's a pig. I guess that's something. Yeah, there's like really a distinct lack of mods. This shit gonna grow or what? Hello? Oh, we got one. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, we got him. This one's like really stubby, isn't it? It's a stubby shillelagh. Kinda weird. I think one just grew. Either that or I'm lagging for no reason. Which wouldn't, you know, surprise me if I am being honest. Him being honest. It's kind of weird. There's been a few updates to, I guess, the Minecraft launcher, but I don't think there's been an update to the game for a little bit, right? Unless my launcher settings change, because it did used to look different, and it used to be a lot easier to just have it constantly self-update. I don't know if it can actually do that anymore, partly because I don't know how the update system's working. Ooh, big lag. A lag buddy. Do 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 do. Sick. I think one tree should be enough because I'm not using the logs from the spruce buddies. I'm using the wood. Okay, this is a lot slower than I had hoped. Quite a lot slower, in fact. I Any chance I have a spruce growing back here that I can just bop? Doesn't look like it. Okay, this buddy just grew. Whacking it. I thought I saw a bunch of saps here. Sweet. Oh, did I miss one? Sick play. Gotta keep an eye on this axe. Something I've been thinking about with the axe is this efficiency 5? It is. It's really not that much faster, is it? I don't know, should I put mending on this and like every so often just go whack some cows or something? I mean, we're vegan, so we would never hurt the animal, but we'll kill him. Is it possible it's not grown here because of that? I have a ton of bone. Should I go get some bone meal? Let's go grab some bone mealy. Actually, let's store our stuff in Shulker Buddy real quick. Bone meal. I guess I could just chop down one of those trees if it comes down to it. Wouldn't be the end of the world. I think there's something in my eye and I don't appreciate that. This is really hard to do without using my mouse to point. Alright, I think it's okay. I think I'm lagging actually. I think my stream's like 20 seconds behind now. It's probably like 5 minutes. Oh! Fuck! Help! Uh-oh, Pescetio. I think this is like worst case scenario, right? Because these are usually the shortest. Oh, fuck. You know what? I'm going to turn it into Plank Buddy, so it's not that big a deal. Yeah, it's the shortest, and they take the longest time to despawn. Because the other ones, you can let it despawn a bit while you're coming down with this. No stonks. Okay, oh, you grew on your own. Cool, yeah. Once again, sorry about whatever screaming or ranting or whatever the fuck's going on. I can't help you, can't help myself. Despin, please. Welcome to Despin. Yay. Despin Dorado. Just trying to force the place out, I tell you, hit off. Fuck, this tree's stupid. Damn it. Okay. It's okay, it's not its fault. It was born that way, okay, it's fine. This is like some sort of parkour course, dude. Was that? Okay, I guess it's easier this way. Is that makeable? Would be if I do this, right? Makeup. Right, let's just oh, there's a few more to get. Think we'll head up. I should have enough, right? I don't really see any possible way I need more than this. Just in case, let's set one up to grow. Single dingle right there. Can we go over here and maybe set one up to grow? Thank you. Sick. Oh wow, I actually like it too. Well, would you look at that? Bop. Oh wow. I feel like this isn't normal. Isn't the grass supposed to change the dirt over time? Cool. I know this is a waste. I don't really care. We have a fucking farm for this. It makes so little difference to me. I probably shouldn't do this though for bitrate reasons. Okay, let's go sleep if we can. How are these coming along? Okay, these are getting bigger actually. I didn't think they would. Okay. We have an apple on us for some reason. Toss that. Okay. Let's go take a look at this buddy real quick. I want to know if this has been doing some work. We should have like more than a stack. Sick. Can you not force this to grow? Wow. Yeah, this isn't even rendered in, it looks like, for most of my work here. Hello? Alright then. I feel like if the stream's powerful enough to push this little wheel, it definitely wouldn't have that much like grass. Okay. There's, you know, I should store the wood thing here. The two extra things. Saps, dark oak. Okay. Let's get back to work on our little project here. Let's see what we can build. But hey, stay away from all of. Is he hurting you? You can at least look at me when I talk to you. This bitch can see that. Okay. Oop, my bad. I don't know how this is gonna work out. This also might be way too extravagant. You know what I mean? I think this is too ambitious, more than anything. I actually think I might not have enough spruce, buddy. Fuck. Alright. Is this too much? Like, every cross section. And the final one here. Wow. Okay, so let's do that. And let's just see what this looks like. We'll put in like windows and whatnot later. What I'm not liking about this is that they're all gonna be 2x2, which obviously is my own design flaw. But we just had to use our lapis lazuli. Pop, 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 pop. What? Okay. My design choice is pretty stupid, but I guess we'll go with it for now. Okay, so one's there. I guess what I could do to sort of remedy that. Well, you know, so instead of one, then that's going to be three, and it's going to look weird as well. So I either live with this looking weird and push this out one more, then it's going to be out on the street, and it's going to mess up my door frame. Sick placement. I'm gonna redo. This looks so dumb. Why did I do this? Whatever. Okay. I think we could live with it. Okay. Maybe remove the pillars in the center. I don't know. What if I... Okay. Okay, there we go. So I bop these up another level. Right. So this is gonna be hard to do a second floor of, right? I don't know. Sick. Are you serious? How did that even happen? Banger. Let's go ahead and put crafting buddy down. Let me go ahead and make some mahogany buddies. I feel like they're gonna be like the most grandiose looking door for us. Hmm. How is this not working? Oh, what? Okay. All right. If you say so. I always forget that I need to two banger that, or three banger that to get that to work. Coming and it's boring. Shit. Okay. Hello, Billy's. Any chance I have some iron here? Nope. So what I'm thinking, the staircase. I'm also gonna grab some stone. I'm not too sure what I'm gonna work with here, but yeah, some sort of staircase. Grab some cobble, maybe some diorite. Take some cobble walls, maybe some stone brick walls. Cobble, cobble, cobble. Wait a second. I'll take those. Just make a few of those. That should be enough. That's actually more than enough. Okay, apparently I can't sleep. Where did I put my things? I don't know where I put my quartz. Let's go drop this off at the place, since we're about to be there. Okay, quartz buddy. I think this is like the only place it can be, right? Alright, here's my quartz. Take that. Do I not have a hoe here? Hoe. I think this is regularly farmed, so we're good. Unless it's not. Oh, he changed this to wheat, that little shit. I didn't say he could do that. Fuck off, you cunt. Alright, let's get to work. Somebody using my house here? Okay. Let's see. Get some stairs going, maybe. I'm a little worried these won't match well enough. Okay. Thank you. That's interesting. I don't know if this is quite what I want. Okay. And I was gonna do something along the lines of this. I don't think this works for me. I don't know. What if I do one more? That way we're on the wrong turn, if that makes sense. No, what just happened? I just fucking yeeted all that so hard, it's gone. There we go. Okay, and now we're like that. And that'd be the next floor. So let's just, yeah, yeet some of these real quick. And then over here was gonna be the opposite. The problem with this is like the staircase doesn't quite match the floor, so it kind of looks Akko Taco. Plus I said something weird just now, so now it's even worse. The fuck's that dude doing with the chicken in the water again? That's right, I remember he did this before. When your tool's too good, so you dig up too fast. Is this gonna work? I don't know. So the thing with this is I don't really want a stone floor because it's not going to make a whole lot of sense upstairs, you know? I don't know. Fuck it, dude. What if I did this for that one? That looks super awkward though. I don't know about that. I was thinking of just doing the full on square. I think that actually might look the best. Yeah, it's probably the best bet. It looks kind of stupid though, doesn't it? I guess we'll see. Okay. So my floor up here is either going to be stripped logs, I think. Dark oak logs. Or maybe a dark oak planks. I do also have the problem of roofing material. I was thinking dark oak logs, or maybe normal oak, actually. I think normal oak's probably the play, huh? Give it like a brighter roof, more welcoming. Plus then it won't match this thing. I don't know. So, you know, so the problem with the stripped was it's gotta be a, first off it's expensive as fuck, but it's gotta be like a discernible pattern or something. See, that doesn't make sense. Damn it. Yeah, I don't think stripped is gonna work for me. Let's take like half of a stack and just see. what the dark oak planks are going to look like. The reason I'm doing these as planks is because I don't really want to have to mess around with whatchamacallits. Ooh, although half slabs might be better for that reason alone, because I don't think that would connect. Yeah, you know what? I think this color is going to be fine, but let's half slab it. Sorry about all this extra work. In case you're wondering, I try not to do any, like, I don't know if this is a good idea or not, but I try not to do, like, a lot of off-camera preparing work. Like, I don't know, I feel like it's cooler when you see the natural progression of a build. Like, sometimes you don't like the way something looks. That can also be frustrating, right? Like, if you like the way something looks, but then the person building it's suddenly like, actually, I don't like that. That can be really frustrating as hell to watch. You know, because you want them to do this. They already started, so why are they stopping? I don't know. Alright, so is this still usable? It is not. Actually, there's a potential fix for this. Ah, nope, no there isn't. What if I do this instead? Like, to add to the reasoning for the complexity, what if I just don't include this here? This might be interesting. Alright, so I think this will be probably about 3 to 4 tall here. I think it'll have to be at least 4. This is getting a little bigger than I had wanted. I should have just gone straight under and left the top floor the same. But hopefully the villagers will use this. You know, if we have to, we could probably just straight up put a bell inside here. My only concern is like the general shape. It's gonna be a little flat, so that's what the walls are for. Again, stuff like this is probably gonna be broken out in some areas. I'm just using it as placeholders, so we have an idea of what we want this shape to be. Fuck. Alright, well, let's go sleep. Gonna need to make a bunch of beds. Shouldn't be an issue, we have tons of sheep buddies. For some sleep buddy. Did I always have 2 of the same exact cat? The fuck? Maybe I'll make the ceiling out of prismarine. I don't know, that might be too many different blocks. Oof. Okay, hold up. Just real quick. Fuck. Okay, let's go upstairs. And then I'll come back down in a sec. I'm sorry about the screaming. Just to kind of indicate where the floor begins. I hope that makes sense. That way we can maybe add some sort of trim later. Okay, so we need more dark oak. Ooh, I need more spruce. That's okay. We can work with this. Maybe. Structure, buddy. Maybe I'll one out these on the outside as well. Looks really bad, kind of closed in. Okay, so for this, well, that's gonna be the general idea anyway. Yeah, I'm like completely out. Shit. Alright then. Hey buddy, what you doing down there? Okay. Actually. What if I'm gonna leave that probably. What if I do have this come all the way out and I just leave that as like an open balcony type of deal? Like from the outside that looks totally fine, but from the inside you see down at the lower floors. Well, I guess I can't do that again there. Fuck. That's all right. I don't know. We'll maybe do a bottom floor a little bit later. Let's lay this out some more. So I'm out of spruce, buddy. Just for demonstration purpose, this is kind of what I'm thinking. Maybe with glass or something. Fuck. What? What? That was weird. So from here, I know it doesn't make a whole lot of sense in respect to it trying to be a hotel, but then we could put a bed right there and, you know, close this in as a room. Shit, we only have one fucking room upstairs now. You know what, maybe this won't work. Shit. Turns out we definitely need this. God damn it. We might need to redesign the inside. Okay. Fantastic. You know what? The inside walls don't necessarily have to be either of these components, right? And in fact, it might even be better if it's not. No, it should. I need more spruce, is the thing. Alright, let's go gather some spruce. Yeah, should be fine. I did grow one back there, but it's a nice looking one. Did this one ever grow? It did. And it's a nice looking one. You know what? There's a bunch of ugly ones out there. Let's just go bop those. Hopefully that'll serve two purposes. One, this should be loaded in. Like, there's no possible way it won't, actually. And two, maybe we can try to re-pretty this. I was kind of keeping it because it's like kind of a novelty that we have almost every single type of tree and they're like in order. Let's check on this. How's this doing? Oh, it's actually working. Cool. Alright, let's go grab some saps. That way I don't have to. Actually, so I'm gonna probably bop like two or three of them. That should get me some stuffs. Right? Maybe I'll do the inside walls out of purple. Ooh. Alright, I hate this tree. In particular. Whose man's is this? Ow. Ow. That's what we call big oof in the business, boys. This isn't enough. I don't know what the fuck is, but let's keep going. Keep her going! Pillage buddies. Used to love that when I was growing up, by the way. Still probably do, though it might not hold up. RoboCop, by the way. In case you don't know. Thought I just saw a piece of glass, but that can't be right, right? Your ass is glass, boy. Buoyant is what boats are. Sinking is my career. Ow. Oof. They're a billa buddy. I might grab the chorus fruits. Really? Alright then. Oh, chico nut. Uh oh, Pescadio. Boop. Un mas. Poor favor. Poor favors. Perfecta mundo. Spanish for pussy juice, by the way. In case you were wondering.
Yeah.
Fuck those seeds. Alright, let's go have us a sleep job. 200 IQ jump right there, by the way. Back. Fuck are all my dogs doing there, dude? Buggy, dude. boy. Oof. Alright. This dirt buddy. Fuck. Think I missed one. What? Why is that so slow? That should be fucking instant, brothers. Oh, fuck. Next. Does Fortune work on this? I imagine even if it did, it would only work directly on the one block that I hit, right? Rather than, say, all of the stuff that topples. Okay, so it's now confirmed I cannot regrow them from a single stump. Gotcha. Brother, I think I might make a very similar build to the hotel we're doing, but maybe I'll make it like a mini mall or something so we can put some job stuffs, and I'll use purpur instead of like lapis. Maybe I should do that at the beach, make it out of endstone and purpur, so it's like kind of the right color scheme but like just a little bit off. So it looks like it, you know, both does and doesn't fit at the same time. Like, make it almost feel like the corporate version of one of those small things. The problem with that is I wanted to keep it mostly huts, and I wanted it to feel like it was local. But you know what? That kind of shit pretty much always happens, right? Like, a big corporate entity always intrudes on a bitch. I don't know. This hurt one, bro, I think. Alright, let's let him keep going. Add these to the storage and let's... You know, let's eat one for the meme. They were confused as fuck. Had to get away from that. By the way, I never had any intention of doing this. But now it must be done. Okay. Maybe I'll do it with Prismarine too. I don't know. I just feel like now that I have these block options, I probably should be using them more than like lapis. Maybe I'll replace the lapis with prismarines and like two sea lanterns or something, like, or maybe one sea lantern and just like rotate it. So like sea lantern, prismarine bricks, block, and the prismarine like cobble, and then like, you know, move it over one for each one. I feel like this is super fancy looking though, and I kind of like that. All right, so we have a bunch of spruce buddies. I think I'm gonna leave this one like that, and I also think let's not just do a plain wall, especially not inside, where we definitely have the option to be a little more creative. What if I made this out of stairs? Like different direction facing. Now the question is, do I want it to be like normalized, like row like that, and then boom, row like that, and then, you know, row like that? Or do I want it random so it just like, you know, has that weirdo feel? I feel like this is the safe play, whereas something maybe like, oh, that won't work, but something maybe like boop boop boop, and then I don't know, boop again, boop. And then I guess there's not that much I can do. Something like that. Now that goes through. So I'd have to maybe do something like that so that it's like different there. And like that basically. It's so hard to do, I'm sorry. All right, whatever. But you get my point. Like instead of patterning it, just try and make sure there's no see-throughs. I mean, I could also just do something along the lines of like boop, 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 and then boop, 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 and then repeating, but like reverse. Definitely prefer this over like normal wall on the inside here. Think I'm gonna put glass right there, like a small glass thing. And for here, maybe I'll just like make it look like a table. So there's just gonna be maybe like one real suite up here. And you know what? Let's. Was gonna say let's deal with this now, but I guess I kind of can't, right? Okay. So we put a door there, and then this dude got a room. Right, so we got a room. Let's just go grab that mahog door so we can get it out of there. No, I don't have any of the. I don't know why I always call dark oak mahogany, by the way. I know it's not. I just think. I don't know. It looks good. Can this be made into a stair by any chance? Stair, buddy. It can. Ooh. So we'll just put that and that or something. No. We'll do that for now. Like, kind of give him a little desk to work on or something. I don't know. Fuck it, dude. At least leave one for like a nightstand type of deal. Who the fuck knows? Alright. So this is one, two. One. What? That's right, it's a half slab. So one, two, three, four, five, and technically at least six, right? So we're. One, two. Is that right? That doesn't feel right. So I think what's right here is to dig out the general frame if we can. And then we'll fill in the walls. I don't think I'm gonna do this front part unless I do. In which case I will. Okay. Fantastic. Rest in peace, good ray. Okay, so I'm gonna have to hide this. So maybe I'll make it like one further down or something. Cause we're definitely not getting the space I wanted in terms of like sleep buddies. It's all my fault. I was trying to make it look all fancy and cool. You know what? I don't think I'm gonna go this way. Yeah, so we'll leave it like that, I think. That way I don't have to deal with the path blocks ahead, because I'm pretty sure the way I built it is a little weird. Maybe I'm wrong. Path buddy. You know what I didn't do is bring fucking stuff to get back up. I'm brain dead. I think what's really thrown off the build is the stairs. But that's probably for the best, right? Because villagers, while they can, I guess, walk on ladders, they don't really seem to use them that much. Oh, you know what? I need to go out one more on the right there. It's our left right now. And in the back. Wow. Okay, I'm way off. Shit, I'm stupid. Oof. You know what? I'll just mine through this and I'll just run through with the shovel buddy. That's probably the easiest way to do this, right? Obviously, we'll need some work here. You know, I have spruce logs on me already. Wait, it's not spruce for these? God, I'm stupid. I need dark oak, but I do have spruce logs on me already. I can do these. Think maybe we'll do spruce log floor actually down here. This too ambitious? Find out right now. The answer is almost certainly. By the way, it's nighttime. I can see that. Why is there a guy next to me still the fuck awake, brother? Go the fuck to sleep. Turns out that's the best way to do it. My bad. Okay, we're. Ooh. No, we can work with that. We know what we're doing. I have no idea what I'm doing, by the way. Holy fuck, this is annoying. Okay, that's everything. Fantastic. So now. What I'm thinking. Hear me out on this. I'm gonna do some stripped spruce buddy across these axes. Oop, my bad. On the bottom, and maybe like plane or something. Not. Or maybe just change the direction. You know, let's just see how it looks plain. And maybe we like carpet individual rooms. Now here's the other problem. That's right. I'm gonna need to at least bust this one out. Hello? Alright, whatever, we'll just deal with this for now. If I do it this way for this one. Is that right? That doesn't feel right. Yeah, that's wrong, right? Help. I don't know why that feels so wrong. Okay. Let's go ahead and send ourselves up here. Wait, what? Real quick. Okay, so we have one to place right here, I think. And one right here, I believe. Okay. Let's go ahead and take some dark buddies. That doesn't sound right. Sorry. Oh, you know what? Let's also take our quartz buddies. Take quartz. I'm taking yet a quartz, bitch. We'll just go get more quartz if we need it. Wait, what? There we go. Okay, that didn't work at all like I wanted it to, so let's do this then. Fuck. Hello? This definitely feels like some sort of weird sex dungeon because of all the darkness, doesn't it? Not that I've ever been in one. Or have ever imagined what one might look like. I have no idea what you're even talking about, actually. What sex dungeon? I don't have a sex dungeon. Definitely isn't modeled after real life. That'd be weird. Very, very strange indeed. I think what I might do is bejewel the floor, but you know, with lapis again or something, I don't know. And I guess there's not really a lot of reason down here can't be the same design. You know what I mean? Okay. Like, I could definitely do the floor here. It just didn't make sense to have such a heavy floor, if you will, upstairs. You know what I mean? And yeah, I could have made it so it was supported and made some sense. But I feel like for the most part, that would have been weird. Then again, it might be cool to have the new texture in here. Make it like a little more homely, if you will. Wait, these are spruce logs. Did I just put spruce logs here? Okay. Whew, sorry about that. Forgot myself for a second, Billy's. Okay. So let's go ahead and get this buddy out. Oh, I really thought I had enough dark buddy. Why is that dude so interested in fucking that chicken? I don't get it. I don't understand the allure. Okay. Right? Fuck. If I do it like this. So this is two. Oh god. Wait, what? No, fuck you. I'm gonna read, dude. When your pick's too good, so you ruin your day. Is this right? I feel like this is wrong. Did I just go way too far down? I think I did. That does not look good, though, is the problem. Like, this is gonna release you into a fucking corner, dude. What? The thing is, if I do it where it right here, where it makes sense, I can't cover the ceiling. What am I doing? Fuck, that was wrong. Okay. So you bought that. And you bought that. I know that's a little bit of a roundabout way of doing this. You know, it kind of messes with the whole, like, idea that I didn't say that I wanted to match it exactly, but I did want to match it exactly. But like I said, I don't think I can get it to work out. Let's go and do this. And this should also open up the ability to make the rooms a little better. A little bigger. Potentially even give us another floor, actually. What if I did that? What if I just made it two floors down there? That's an option. I can just extend it a little further. Alright, let's store some stuff. Okay, I do have more dark oak. Fantastic. I thought I saw, like, an actual player. I was about to freak, dude. So, if I did that, we only really need to lower it one more. Obviously, we can do something here. Ooh, what's this? About right there. Nope. Okay. Hmm. So what if I cross here? Come on, come on. There we go. Okay, and we'll strip it. And then, I don't think spruce is the right choice for this. We're gonna go, wow, it's really dark in here. I'm gonna go this route. I thought that was like a shooting star. I was about to freak out, like, oh, There we go. I don't want to fall in there. I'll get stuck. Alright, let's go sleep. See, I'm really seeing a big problem there. It's blocking our view of the forest. Wow, this shit's all grown. Holy macaroli. Big oof moment. Damn, that shit grows fast. So what's this looking like? I think it was like 22 or something in the right one. How in the fuck did you get in here? Fuck. That shit out of here, brother. I don't think that'll mess with things, will it? It's a big X if it do. The hell's going on over here? Yeah, look at that. I can't even see most of the forest. Alright, what is this idiot doing here? He's been out here for fucking days now. Is he just fucking this chicken? There, now you can't fuck it anymore. I don't understand why he just keeps ending up out there. It's weird. Maybe I'll chop off part of this height, like that bit or something. I don't know, it just feels way too tall. Okay. Well, it's good, at least I know for a fact they use that. Wait, I already have some dark oak. Oh wow, at least he closed the fucking door. Fuck. I think it would be better if I did stairs, wouldn't it? Rather than the full blocky bit. Shit. Alright, hold on, let's build up a little bit. It's too annoying to have to work from there. Alright, so here's the problem. This blocked. It is. Damn it. It's not gonna match. I don't want to do it. It's gonna look stupid. I've already fucked everything up. The problem is, how do I fill that in so it doesn't look stupid? You know what I mean? Okay, so what if I do that? If I just ignore the first half here. Or if I just ignore that side. Is that stupid? Like we do something special for it? To make it feel like this was a unique hand-built building? Because sometimes that's a thing, right? So yeah, just fuck that, right? Does that make sense? Well, that's kind of annoying. Okay. So where we can fit them, we'll go ahead and bop this. I'm gonna read, dude. Obviously, we can't do them here. Like, actually, I can probably do that. I just can't do it right here, but I can I do this? It's not gonna be quite right. Because I'll definitely hit my head here no matter what. Yeah, so that. You know, that's the best I can do, I think, right now. If anyone has ideas, I'm fucked. I don't know. You know what I mean? Like, this didn't turn out how I had hoped. Whatever. Shit, that's right. This will help with helping to partition rooms, I guess. There we go. That look okay? You know what? Let's strip the whole thing. Let's strip, boys. That way it looks different upstairs. You know what? This kind of matches the spruce too well, doesn't it? Too late. I'm not undoing it. Don't think I have enough wood to anyway. Okay, so now we're on spruce. Bruce buddy duty. Wait, can I? Well, I can pull that off, can't I? And then do the opposite for here. Because it's a three banger. Oh, but this side's getting all the bad. You know, since that side's getting the good, this side get the good. Yeah. There we go. Unless, what if I do this? Unless. Can't really do that for up there. I don't know, I think I'm just trying to like add difference here, you know what I mean? I don't want this to look all the same. So I personally feel like that's boring. I think I might need to go get like some oak woods and stuff. I feel like there's not enough contrast in some of these like doorways and whatnot. So what if I do this one super low, right? And we actually might be able to fit another floor above. You know what I mean? I think this might be it. So hopefully people will come to live here. And by people, I mean random villagers. Oh no, we cover up some lapis. Well, what if I do this? Then we don't have to cover up the lapis. We make that the door. How does that look? Put that on the wall. Put that right there for now. Is that okay? Then we'll, do this for this wall. See, that is right. I think I'll leave it like that. And then I want this like this so you don't accidentally step on it from there. Nope. Oh, it's connecting to the marble one. Well, I can just do that. Hopefully that fixes it. I was wondering why I kept doing that. And then I was 200 IQ. So now I know why it do. There we go. Oh, but that's a prob. But it's not an unfixable one. So all I have to do is add some design. And yabba dabba do. Who the fuck is you? And now we put door here. We put ceiling of sorts. Is this gonna work? I don't know. This is interesting. I think this might be the only way I can get as much in as I had hoped. If that makes any sort of sense. How do you do that? There we go. It's a little cramped feeling. That hardly seems like my problem. All right, let's go deal with this real quick. Made the wrong thing. Go sleep. I'm so sorry I made the wrong thing there. Come on. I don't understand how they always get stuck on my doggos. There's like barely any doggo here. Oof. Yeah, this looks super bad from outside, but we'll try and fix it. We're gonna detail it later. We'll just go ahead and pretend that this is all by design. Let's just make sure we can place stuff on this and I'm doing this right. I'm fucking not. God damn it. Okay. I knew something was off. They shouldn't have a problem with this, right? Like it felt so off while I was doing it. I don't know why I kept going. What the hell do I care if it's a different color? Oh, this part might need to change. Making a ton of little roomies here. Wow, it's kind of hard to look at the two different things at once. Okay. Bop that there, bop that there, bop that there, bop that there, bop one there. Okay, so now we got another wall. Let's go ahead and make some more stairs because I think I'm going to continue to do that weird wall trick. Don't really think I have too many. I'm going to need more than that even. Hopefully that's enough. Okay. Voila, just like that, we have another fucking thing. So for this, you're just gonna have to go this way, I guess. Again, I'm sorry it didn't turn out quite as we all would have hoped, I'm sure. But that's just the way life is sometimes. hit Lutastic. Not bad. You know what? This one doesn't have anything to show off, so let's do the opposite. Because these down here have the outer, yeah, the outer edge of the door. So for these, it's going to be the opposite. And for this in particular, do that. And that, that's going to be a central door. No, don't want central door. Okay. So, oop. Yeah. Oop. Just go like that. Oop. Just a little bit of something for the people to take a peek at as they walk on by. There we go. Just a little bit of style, if you will. Oh no, that breaks it. I didn't think that would break it. My bad. Oh, let's put it like that. Ooh, oh no. I think it's gonna have to stay like that then. Can I do that? Oh, I can. And give it like a little bit of weirdness. Okay. I think I'll do it like that. Just to be an idiot. Okay. So let's go ahead and get some doors, maybe. I kind of want to do birch doors. Or like oak doors. Birch. I feel like birch looks like... Oh, I don't really have any birch to work with. But I feel like birch looks a lot like... a door with like a shutter. You know what I mean? I guess I can do one of every type of door. I feel like this looks like something it'd be in a hotel room. Like it has a privacy shutter, but it also has something, I don't know. I do also like how it's kind of bright. It's kind of the main reason I want it. I definitely don't want like oak or the acacia that you can see through, because that just makes no fucking sense in this situation. I don't know. Fuck it, dude. Okay, this is the lobby. Okay, you get a special door. Okay. Maybe I can work something else in. I don't know. I feel like I'm not getting nearly as much housing as I had hoped. Whatever. Alright, let's start putting down some beds. Lucky fast toy. I'm gonna use acacia. I don't really want them to be brown, but I know I have a ton of brown and maybe even white wool. Actually, is there white wool here? There is. Let's just make them white for now. I feel like the brightness will contrast well with the festering shithole that is my build there. Okay, I guess that'll have to do. I think I might try to work on the roof and some details, even though we're not really that done. You know what I mean? Like, we gotta put maybe some job blocks in here or something. Yeah, like I was saying, we're not really that done, but because I gotta do lighting. I don't want it to be this. I'll probably do lanterns or something. Maybe I should have made it come out one more so I can. You know what? I think I might do that. We'll put something there or some shit. I don't know. Okay, so let's start trying to organize again. You know what? Let's take the woods. Will I be using wood? I might use some wood. Let's leave these woods. I won't be using spruce, birch, I don't think. Probably won't be using that. Okay, let's store stuff we definitely won't be using. Yikes. Sorry, I just sneezed. I think I was able to mute in time, but who knows? I'm tempted to do purple, although I feel like it's already pretty a dark build. Also, be really expensive. Same with prismarine. I kind of really dig prismarine. I like the combo I did here. Just really, really expensive. Right there is one level. I'm probably gonna have to move that. All right, let's move this to there. And let's just bam. There we go, dirt. Is this gonna work? Hello? Why am I not jumping? There we go. Just not the look. I think it's just the brick in general isn't doing it for me. Will the cobble do better? I feel like the cobble's better. But again, I don't know that this is really the look. Shit, how do I do these? I'll just do something different for that, I guess. I could do diorite. It work with polished? I don't think it does. Yeah, I would need plane, and I don't think plane would work for me. No! Fuck, I just fucked up. That's bad. Okay. That's right, it's not even. Fuck. So it's just gonna look super awkward. if I do that? Can't do anything right. Oh wow, that's too low? Damn. That definitely looks super bad. So what if I just like, maybe even use a different one for these? Fuck, help. If I use this for these and like half hide them. End up so high. I feel like this is gonna look weird. I mean, I want them to be all the same height. That's just making it look weird. I don't like it, but I'm leaving it because I'm too lazy to change it. Alright, so now I need something kind of vibrant. Definitely not quartz. Let's go put the quartz in here, I guess. I think we're done with quartz. Jesus Christ, I'm like choking on my phlegm. I'm thinking maybe plain oak. Kind of hard to harvest, and I'm gonna need a lot. I think it's my only option though. That was weird. Let's go organize, I guess. Olive, what are you doing? No, I could fuck off an apple, right? Cobble buddies. Go ahead and check on this. Wow. Yeah, it's definitely not loaded in over there. Oh well. Do I have plain saps over here by any chance? Surprised. Oh, they trying to get they fuck on. Okay. Gonna say I'm surprised nobody getting they fuck on. Oh, is that why he's been stuck here? How did that happen? weird. Put that there. Did I grow any trees? I might just swim over to there and just bop some of the fucking wild ones, you know? Nobody will miss them. You know what? Alright, let's store our lapis. I don't think we need any more for this build. Unless I do it out of prismarine. Alright, let me get some on me. Let me see how it looks next to it. I get that it's not right next to it, but being part of the same build can like affect the look. Oh, I don't think this is gonna match. I think it's doable, but I kind of have a lot going on. What about sea lantern? I don't know. I really want to. I think I'm gonna do it. You know what? I'm gonna need at least a stack of these. And probably at least a stack of those. Okay. I don't know. Like, I feel like I want it to work so bad because I want to use prismarine that, like, I'm deceiving myself into thinking it's an okay look, but I don't know. I don't think it's that good, is it? Because now I'm going to have to use sea lanterns as the light, right? Because it doesn't really look that good with a lantern, buddy. I don't know. I wanted to see, did I light this up here? Sort of. Yeah, I guess it's light enough. And also, let's check on this to see if any skellies spawned again. Okay. I think it's working. It's working. Fantastic. Huh. Alright then. Should I go way up gay here? What if I do this? Bop, 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 bop. Alright. I'll be right back in a second and enjoy the sounds of the water. You may not like it, but that's what peak redstone genius looks like. I don't know why that scared me. I thought someone was shooting an arrow at me. What if I built the walls entirely out of fletch blocks? How big of a mistake would that be? Oh, what am I doing with my life? I feel like this is the better choice, the stair. But it's also the more expensive choice. What? I'm about to fucking end the stream, dude. Thank you. I am shook. There we go, Billy's. Why am I not just using scaffolding, you might be wondering. So am I. I have like seven chests of fucking bamboozled, dude. What? Fuck off, you cunt. Bruh! What? Whatever. I don't understand why this is being so difficult. Should literally be as fucking easy as just placing the block. I didn't change like my mouse at all between those three, yet one of them worked and two of them didn't. I don't know what the hell they're talking about here. Don't think I appreciate it though. Bruh moment. I don't want to live anymore. This looks so stupid, I hate it. I think I'm just gonna do the exact same roof as the other place. I think it's an okay style, and I don't want this any higher than it already is. Ooh. Do I want to acknowledge this from the outside? I feel like I don't, right? Starting to think I don't have enough. Fuck. Maybe I should just bop the inside. Or the not the inside. The top layer. I think this is high enough. Tree buddies. My trip. Did you spawn in? I might try to work some sea lanterns, I guess, into the rough. If I don't, I'm gonna need these. Oh shit. Man, that was expensive. Okay, let's go grab. You think I didn't just see your ass? I just fucked that up for nothing. I really don't like that you can't, fuck. Depath block. Or repath block. Plain James? I feel like that's really dumb. I don't feel like that's a controversial, you know, like, hot take either, so. Like, logistically, that just makes no sense that I have to do it, so. I think this will work. Oh, it's Mending Buddy. What's his price? Mega cheap. Fantastic. Peep peep. You know, that kind of makes me think I might end up with some dead ones soon. Alright, I shouldn't really need much more than this. Look at this dude. I really like the brown and like teal combo. Maybe I'm wrong for that. I think it looks fancy. Wait, hold up, what was that? Huh, well, that's kind of weird. I think that should cover it, right? This area right here might be a little dark, but I guess we'll find out. Let's go ahead and zoop, pop ourselves down. You know, we'll just work with this for now. I was gonna see if we could add some like nice little points to it in some areas. I think this would probably be best though. I think this will be okay. What does this look like from the inside though? A little off, doesn't it? So what if I do something along the lines of that, and then this won't work, right? Yeah. Well, what if I did this? Gotta be careful not to bop the lantern. I think this is gonna look really good. What a fucking surprise, dude. Oh, whoa? What's this? The only problem with this is I don't think I have enough. No. I love that. That looks cool. I think I'm gonna be short one, right? Perfect. No, I have exactly enough somehow. What? I thought I had an odd number. No! Hold up. Alright, did I miss any? Perfection. Hell, fuck. That was a little... Wait, do these have an animation? Oh my god, they do! Do they always do this? Or am I freaking out? Jesus Christ, dude. So we got these. Let's go ahead and try this method now. I know this is a little weird. And I don't have nearly enough. Fuck. That's alright. I think it'll do. Maybe grab some glass while we're over here if we can. Preferably blue, I guess? Light blue? If we can manage. I don't see any possible way I need more than this. Fuck. Okay then. Fantastic. I hate this game. It's fucking horse, dude. Horse cock. Look at all these dudes. Look at these dudes. Okay, don't know what just happened. Don't appreciate it. Okay. Alright. Can't believe I fucking wasted that much shit though. So what if I do some long lines of this? Oh, I should have silk-touched that. I think it looks better like this. And maybe we'll bop that. No, that's way too encroaching, if you will. Okay. So now we're gonna need some windows. And honestly, in just this one, huh? Because, I mean, there's not really another fucking floor that'll need windows. Guess we can put some window here or something. No? I think windows to play. Try and work in some more of that light blue stuff. Ooh, maybe I'll put some lapis and stuff in the wall. Sea lanterns in the walls? Maybe get some of the lighting down? I'll do that for the back center. There's no back center, is there? All right, so let's darken this and just see how this is gonna work. What if I just worked on that a little with some glass? And then instead of all of that, let's work on that. If I do this. Just put like a giant glass thing here, maybe. Or you know what? We'll do the giant glass thing in the back. And these will be as they are. And we'll maybe, you know what? No, that's not gonna work. I was gonna try to put some lapis there. Not gonna look good from the outside. It looks good on the inside, but like from the outside it's like, well, why is this extremely valuable block just sticking out? You know what I mean? Somebody's in my house. What the fuck. I couldn't help but notice nobody went to sleep in my house. Or in the hotel that we're building, if that makes sense. Maybe try to work in some more of those. But where is glass, buddy? Okay, we can only make a handful more. Interesting. Doesn't take that. Oh. These don't look like they've really expanded much. Oh, I already have a bunch of light blue. Even better. I don't know if that's enough. I don't think it is. Shouldn't have done that. Very easily could have accidentally placed that. Alright, let's go grab this wood that apparently is hanging over. And it's gone. Okay. Let's go grab one of our silk touch buddies, because I mean obviously I'm gonna need more either way, but I don't want to waste any of this silk. But do I have another one? I do, but it's in my ender buddy. How the fuck did I even manage to get it up here, dude? Am I stupid? I feel like this isn't a good enough shade of blue, but fuck it, dude. If I just fucking straight up this. Okay. That's the one beam. I could have swore those don't connect, by the way. The one piece we can boop. And put that right there. I can't believe I'm saying this, but I kind of like it. Fantastic. Okay, so let's find some other places where we can sneak some sea lanterns, maybe, for lighting. Alright, so we need lighting in basically every room here. So what if... sea lantern! Sea lantern. That should cover pretty much every spot, right? Okay, so what if for maybe this turn here? Sea lantern. Perfect. I know it's a little weird, but fuck it, dude. Alright, so we go down one more. And we'll bop all the lights out. And we should just be able to repeat, right? Yeah. Oh. Hell yeah. And then for you, maybe what I'll do, give you like a wall light. That way it lights up the stairway as well. I think that's good. Perfect. God, I love sea lanterns. Anywhere I can maybe work in some of this or something. Nah, I like that that's visible because I want that tied in. I think this will be okay-ish for now. Maybe something like that. Just to kind of add maybe like what feels like some counter space. Give that one that. Maybe the corners as well. That's too busy. Okay. Well, hopefully they start coming to live here. I think the project's more or less done. It's a little imposing. Does block the view as I feared. I think I'm gonna maybe try to put some treeage right here and like make this pond super nice looking. And maybe like give a nice little look back here or something. You know, and like, I guess I'll call this like a breakfast lounge or something. I don't know. I kind of want to trap a villager in there. I don't really see why they wouldn't be like willing to fuck. He's the only villager part of this village. That's got me a little confused. I know we stole ones from there. Didn't think we stole them all though. How are these dudes doing anyway? Okay, so you're mending. Oh, your projectile protection. Who the fuck? Okay. Oh, he's trying to use this door. But he's brain dead. Something like that, maybe. Well, at least they're spawning golems. I gotta figure something out for these dudes. Wait, who are you? Depth Strider, that's not great. It's not terrible. Well, who the fuck are you? And definitely nobody's living out here, right? Huh. Weird. Alright. I still need to figure out. I guess I just needed get a ton of string and do the string trick instead of the trapdoor trick. Or I guess I could potentially raise the roofs one more. But I feel like that kind of kills like the quaint vibes we were going for, if that makes any sort of sense. I need to finish this shit off. I forgot what I needed. I think I just need a rough, right? So I need spruce, I think, is what I was using. Alright, so let's start putting our stuff away. Armor buddy! Alright, so prismarine. Woods go somewhere else. This goes somewhere else. Quartz goes somewhere else. I think we're storing our iron here for some reason. Coal buddy! Go and put our coal buddies in there. I believe I have a ton of diorite. Yes, I do. Okay. See? Diorite, buddy. Granite, buddy. Did he just come in here and open my fucking chest? Can he do that? That's illegal. Glass, buddy. I have dirt in there. I have andesite and whatchamacallit, prismarine, ender base stuff. I'll put glass in here for a sec. Just a sec-o. This is quartz. We have some dirt, buddy. Okay. Oh. Alright, let's go fast, buddy. Alright, I also gotta store silk, buddy. One silky boy. I don't know. Is this stupid? Feels stupid to me. I don't know if that's really the best place to put that shit, but whatever. Who are you? Oh, you're mending buddy. Okay. Oh! You have a job. Congratulations. Congratulations. Alright, so dark oak. Dark oak. Spruce. I have this random barrel. Might do something with that. Crafting table. Alright, we'll just take you. Barrel buddy. I don't really want to make fisher buddies out of this. I don't know. I guess my biggest fear putting this down there, we get a fisher buddy because they're trash. No offense to fisher buddies. They're fucking stupid. Store our lapis. Are these sponges cooked? They are fantastic. Sponge Buddy. By the way, can you make sea lanterns? Oh, okay, so that's it. I've been wondering about that. So this one has multiple. You see how easily I made that jump? First try. I'll grab all the excess and you know what? Check out this 300 IQ play. God damn, I'm good at this game. Takes years to get this good at the game, by the way. Someone's being an asshole anyway, fuck 'em. That's what assholes are for. What? Holy shit. It's really annoying when I break the dirt too. Back. Chorus buddies. Fuck this one. In particular. Alright, so these two are like super small and got two bops, so I'm just gonna bop them real quick. Ooh, this one's a triple banger. Oh fuck, I lost one. My bad. Ooh. I wonder if there's a way to like maximize if I make it like three blocks or something. like 5 or some shit, I don't know. Like, can I vine this, you know what I mean? Like how you would in a vineyard force something to grow around a certain pattern. Is that something I can do? What the fuck is this horse doing, dude? Foggy, dude. Yeah. Let's see how Kelp Buddy's doing. Oh. Next step is to make an auto smelter, huh? So I don't really think I need to compost since we have a skelly farm. How? There we go. Okay, so let's go ahead and lower this just a little bit. Should create a pretty good system here. That was 58 dirt worth? What you talking about, girl? Alright, and that should unleash it. Should fill it or not. What? There we go. Can I connect it to this? I don't know. I think I'll maybe put like a tree here. And one here that kind of like has this under its roots, if that makes sense. Kind of make it like a nice little garden area. Oh, you know, I don't think I heard anyone go inside, but let's just check some of the things. Nope, door's open. That's what I'll do, I'll leave the doors open. That'll tell me for certain if they've been in. Huh. Okay. Nobody's visited. Obviously, I can't build the tree out of dark oak, otherwise it's gonna look kind of stupid. I'm thinking spruce or maybe actually jungle. I know jungle is a weird call on this one, but I feel like this could be our custom jungle tree. It doesn't have to be mega massive, like stupid shit like that we still need to finish, by the way. But, you know, I think I have some jungle wood over here. That's why I'm coming over here. Not wood, but logs. Fuck. Really need to fix that. That fucking mess in there. Yeah, sure, buddy. The hell's going on in here? I'm gonna go hide in this alley. Nothing suspicious, I do say. Olive, what the fuck are you doing? Olive Loaf. Olive Loaf Garden, what are you doing, young lady? We talked about this. You have a job to do. Olive Loaf Garden, young lady, you better get to work, boy. Boy, if you don't. Okay. I'm really slacking these days. I might need a new mayor. Do I have jungle saplings over here by any chance? Here's what I'm thinking. I'm gonna grow the sapling a 4x4 and I'm gonna like edit it. Edit it. If that makes sense. I feel like that's a good way of doing it. Okay. Are all my saps down? Yeah, da-da-da-da-da. Alright, fuck it. I'm not doing it that way, apparently. That's fine. Okay, here we go. We'll just make our own. Maybe it won't be that big anyway. Oh, hey, random cat. You're running the same way I am, cat. Okay. Do it more like that, and then one more right here. Yeah, whatever, that works. I don't really care. So we'll do it something like that. is gonna be hard without scaffolding. Because I'm an idiot and I forgot to bring scaffolding again. Alright, this is not part of it, by the way. Grab these and let's see if I can't bop. Come on, there we go. Hell yeah. How's this all coming together? Maybe like one more actually in the water. Would that look cool? Maybe like have one come up and through. Fuck. Bank. How did it look in his brothers? You know what? If I do it like this, I want that a little thicker. So what if I you know what? That actually kind of has the same effect as what I was thinking. Okay. Okay. Fuck. Okay. Oh, BKB. Oh, well, there goes that. They're probably like, what the fuck is this idiot doing? Who cares if I lose this? It's jungle wood, boys. The answer is nobody. Thank you. big X. Alright, let's go almost die. Never mind, we have feather falling 30. We're good. Alright, let's see how it's looking. Honestly, terrible. Am I stupid? Build buddy. All I do is build. Wow, these are growing fast as fuck, boys. Alrighty. This is honestly about as tall as I wanted it. Maybe kind of make it look a little more rooted. Really not a lot of reason for that to take 6 minutes like it did, but okay. Let me see about that. Don't know what I'm doing. Fantastic. I need a canopy on it. I think that's as high as I can really get it without making it look super tacky and like way too lanky or whatever. That way it towers over pretty much every building. Who the fuck? Lily pads. Blue eyes. Ooh. Ooh woo. What's this? Oh wait, red mushroom. Do I need that? I don't think so. Let's maybe buy a handful of lily pads from Buddy Boy here. Maybe I should buy some blue ice too. I don't really work with it. Six? Okay. I don't know if I need red mushrooms, but I'll just take them for the XP. Who cares? Moment of truth. I think I might only have had... I had them. My bad. Is it brown mushrooms I need then? I thought I needed one of the mushrooms. I'm sure that was mega cringe then. God. Well, hold up. I had no idea that was a thing. That's the coolest thing Minecraft's ever fucking done. Are you serious? That's so cool. That is so cool. Okay. Man, if I had friends, I would so do like a server thing where you can just grow these out and have like, a contest, right? Like have a shooting contest. See, like that was a fucking terrible shot and I might kill someone. Wow, that is so sick. I love that. Good job, Notch. Bit of a waste of durability if we're being honest, but who cares? This is so sick. How long has this been in the game? I can make an auto farm now then. What I do is I just set up a giant field of this, do this, and then wash it all down with water on command. I can afford it. I'd probably do pistons. I think you can drop her water, right? Or dispenser it or something. Like you put it in a bucket and, activating picks it up and puts it away or whatever. I kind of want a storm at night so I can maybe make some charge creepers with channeling. This is so sick. I love this. Anyway, I don't know if I fully like elaborated my idea for the server thing, like if I have friends. Basically, I'd like have a bunch out there. Maybe like three courses or something, right? For, I mean, it depends on how many friends or how many people you're gonna play. But like you'd have a bunch ready, and like you'd let them grow, and you can just have contests to see like who does better. And I guess it won't be that accurate or something. Or like who can get the most in a certain amount of time. I guess it'd be like honor system kind of deal. But still, that is sick. That is so cool to me. It's honestly probably faster too to gather like this. Wow. Sick. Jungle buddy. Alright, let's go store our jungle wood because, like I said, I think we're basically ready for canopy there. Where should I put these lanterns? Oh, I think these were from street lanterns, huh? Let's just pretend this is like a lounge and you can hang out up here or something. I don't know. I can make it look like a sofa or something with some quartz stairs. How's everyone doing? I don't know if I need more job blocks or what, but they don't seem to give a shit about that. Alright, these stairs should be more than enough. Might even be able to use like two beds here. That doesn't quite match as I was hoping it would. But like you get the idea, it's supposed to be beddy. Or like a sofa, like one of those like four piece things with the footrest thing. I don't know, I'm too poor. I think they're called lazy boys or something. Alright, I actually kind of want to go on a little bit of killing spree. Just see what night's like. Meh, I know, I know. That's why I got this out, but it looks like night's a little ways off, so maybe I'll do it next time I play. I probably won't remember. I was gonna stand on the wall and do some work. Oh wow, we ended up growing majority better looking trees. Hell yeah. I don't know if anyone remembers or if anyone's even watching this, probably not. I had planned to make this out here like super foresty too, but like on a larger scale. Like this is tamed and that's not very obviously. I don't really have much bandage up here. Should have made this larger. I was kind of strapped for resources at the time. All the good boys who lost their lives. That's right, I lit this place the fuck up, didn't I? Okay. Lit, bruh. Skeletor. Did that really miss? Like five zombies spawned in there. Y'all see that? Oh wow, that was way off. Yeah. Am I really missing? I was about to freak, dude. Okay, that hit. Oh wow, that like drew aggro. I didn't think it would. Okay. Creeper buddy. I'm the only creeper I know. Wait, what? He just fucking spawned on him. You cheating, dude. Alright, this should heal it, right? It does have mending. Ending your mendings. Did you just fucking jump dodge that? Jesus. Hey, cheating, bruh. Yay. Uh-oh. This dude have a pork chop? Oh, he's got an egg. Okay. Yay. Stabe. This is a lot less fun than I was hoping it would be, honestly. I am scared. How did he not die sooner? What? Fuck, my bad. Thought I had my chickens out. Wow, they attack fast. Alright, let's get out of here. What are you? Oh. Just a wild dog. Okay. Alright, let's get out of here and then I'm probably gonna have to end the stream. Oop. Alright, we're free. But like I said, that's gonna have to do it for tonight. So thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Hope to see you in the next one. Feel free to yeet. Feel free to yeet. Feel free to yeet. I said feel free to yeet. Feel free to follow me here or on Twitter if you want to know when I'm going to go on late. When I'm going live. Jesus Christ. Alright. Feel free to follow me here on Twitter if you want to go live or some reason watching this on YouTube. Hey, you made it this far. Consider subscribing. You can leave a comment, tweet at me if you have suggestions, tips, things you want me to do, games you want me to play. If you think I can do better, all that good shit. Or you can just ask me to yeet. Either way, like I said, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Hope to see you in the next one. And until then, yeet. And also, bye.